Welcome to Hussain's Psychology. In this video, we are talking about the importance of psychology, major branches of psychology, myths of psychology, and how psychology works in everyday life. Psychology is not just about the therapist or coaches. It is definitely not about reading the minds. Psychology is scientific study of behavior and mental processes. It is about understanding how we think, feel, and act, both as individual and as part of the society. It is everywhere in the decision we make, the relationship we build, and even how we cope with stresses or pursuit of happiness. A glimpse into the human mind. Think about it. Every thought, every emotion, and every behavior has a reason behind it. Psychology dives into that why. Why do we feel joy when someone compliments us? Why do we feel fear even when the danger is not real, like watching a horror or a scary movie? It's all connected to how our brain processes, experiences, how our past shapes our present. Let's talk about the branches of psychology. Psychology is as diverse as the human mind. Let's break it down into a few key branches. Clinical psychology, this focuses on diagnosing, treating, and managing mental health issues like depression, anxiety, or trauma. Developmental psychology, ever wonder how a baby learns to walk or how teenagers develop their identities? That is developmental psychology. Cognitive psychology, this studies how we think, solve problems, and remember things. For example, why do we sometimes forget where we put our keys? That's cognitive psychology. Social psychology, this is all about how we interact with others. Why do we conform to peer pressure? Or how does leadership influence groups? Social psychology has the answers. The other major branch is behavioral psychology. This explains why we act the way we do based on habits, reinforcement, and consequences. Ever heard of Pavlov dogs? That is classical conditioning. Let's talk about this psychology, how it affects in everyday life, how it creates hurdle and ease in everyday life. Psychology is not just for academics or therapists. It's something we use every day. Understanding why we procrastinate helps us improve our productivity. Knowing how the brain processes stress allows us to manage it better. Learning about emotional intelligence helps us navigate relationships. Even businesses use psychology in marketing to influence what we buy or in team building. Even they use it to improve workplace environment. There are certain myths about the psychology. Let's clear up a few myths. The first one, psychology is just a common sense. That is a nonsense. It is grounded in research, experiments, and evidence-based. The second one, psychologists can read minds. Stay away from the psychologist. I'm really sorry, I cannot read. And no one can. But they are great at understanding the patterns of behavior, the reasons behind your emotions, the reason behind your actions. The next myth, psychology is only for people with mental illnesses. That is nonsense. Psychology is for everyone. It helps us live better life, healthier life, and happy life. Have you ever wondered why psychology matters? At its core, psychology helps us understand what it means to be human. It empowers us to grow, heal, and connect with one another. Whether you are trying to understand yourself or you want to improve your relationship or make a difference in the society, in the world, psychology is the key. So the next time you wonder why someone behaves the way they do or why you do, remember psychology has the answer. It is not just a subject, it is a way to better understand life itself. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful or eye-opening, subscribe and let me know in the comments what fascinates you about psychology. Whatever you think that you became. Stay positive, stay healthy. See you.